Let the battle commence!
Mr. Rogan, 420 is a broken Bernie bro. If your career falls off the track, make him laugh, cause dude, you can't act. Like, you got to play Steve Wozniak, and you still sounded like a stone Canadian. You're whack. Plus, you're fat. Sorry, I'll just say it plainly. I mean, you're not orca fat. You're not insanely overweight. Just too many snacks and doobies, but enough so you can't really be in action movies. Gotta diet, man, or try a juice fast, or at least just stop eating James Franco's.
So, Joe is almost 40, which is actually really sad. I think I could probably pass for your dad. You're like a glass of milk that went on birthright. You prove you could be both too Jewish and too white. You're young Bruce Wilson Looper, but you can't deny. In the future, you'll look more like Bruce Willis's rabbi. I'm chubby, I'm balding, I'm lazy, I smoke pot. So tell me, how am I a leading man and you're not?
All right, first of all, Looper was great. And you only get work because Chris Pratt got in shape. You do a lot for Alzheimer's, and that's respectable. Ironic, though, because you're so forgettable. By the way, how much paper did you pay to your purported pals for penning the lines you're saying today? Point Grey, nice logo animations. My words are realer, I'm a solo operation.
Speaking of movies, no one saw Snowden. Not even Edward Snowden. He heard you were playing Snowden and said, no, I'm not going. You haven't been good since Third Rock from the Sun. 10 things I hate about you, I'll name 10,001. Why'd you do Premium Rush, the bad concept or writing? Why the f*** are you trying to make bike riding look exciting? You're adorkable, you sing, you play the ukulele well. If you had bangs, you would be Zooey Deschanel.
So I listen to that verse like, man, imagine that. He makes noises even more annoying than his laugh. You're like Butthead and Beavis at the same time. Wait, what's my line? Freaks and geeks, you were playing every role. You're what happened when James Corden f***ed a 4chan troll. T'Challa, give me the crown. That guy from Knocked Up just got knocked the f*** down.
Now it's time to finish off Joe Gordon-Levitt, which should be easy because you got no flow Gordon-Levitt. You're so Gordon-Levitt. You're slow Gordon-Levitt. You should change your name to Nose because you blow Gordon-Levitt. You're Dildo Gordon-Levitt. A schmo Gordon-Levitt. I'm the Justin Trudeau to your Russ Perot Gordon-Levitt. I'm the Richard Pryor to your Margaret Cho Gordon-Levitt. I'm the Eminem to your Snow Gordon-Levitt. Stop the show, Gordon-Levitt. You're a ho, Gordon-Levitt. You're extraneous like my baby toe, Gordon-Levitt. I'm a hero, Gordon-Levitt. You're a zero, Gordon-Levitt. I'm young De Niro. You're old De Niro, Gordon-Levitt. Now that is how you beat your f***ing foe, Gordon-Levitt. I'm done destroying you. We can go, Gordon-Levitt!
Is the winner Seth Rogen?
Hold on, y'all. Come on now. Come on now. I have to pick a winner. And it had to be the sweater. So Joseph Gordon-Levitt